Good day. Welcome to visitaiglesia.net. My name is Randy Orhino. I'm a father of two sons and a husband. And I know that usually ang pinag-uusapan during Holy Week ay yung passion, but I was reflecting on the joyful mysteries, and I just wanted to share this with you. I got this from a Marian priest called Michael Gately, Father Michael Gately. And it's interesting how he was able to align certain fruits of the different mysteries. Like, for example, yung Annunciation. Ang Annunciation, ang sabi niyang fruit of that mystery is humility. Because yun ang ginawa ni Mama Mary when she said, "Be it done to me according to thy will." And I think na yun dapat kasi ang posture ko when I come before the Lord. The second is the visitation, and ang pinag-usapan niya dito ay the fruit is love for your neighbor. And that to me is like my response. Kung ang posture ko, if my posture is humility, my response should be loving the people around me, especially those who are closest to me. And the third mystery, which was really really affected me the most, was the birth of Jesus. And the fruit that he focused on was poverty. So how can poverty be a joyful mystery? And dito ko po na understand, dito ko naiintindihan na meron tayong tinatawag na redemptive suffering, na dapat iba yung tingin ko sa mga dinadaanan kong paghihirap sa buhay, whether maliit siya o malaki. At ito ang nakakatulong sa akin during times of difficulty. And if we go forward to the fourth mystery of the presentation, he talked about the fruit as being obedience. So, trusting that God has a more beautiful plan for me than I have for myself is something that's a story of my life, and maybe next time I'll be able to tell you more stories about that part. But last but not the least is the finding at the temple. And finding at the temple is really, the fruit of that is the joy that we experience when we find Jesus Christ. And this is where your prayer life, your spiritual life reaches its fullness. And if you look at it, pag titingnan po natin one by one po yan, you really have to go through each phase. You need to have the posture of humility and respond to the Lord by loving your neighbor. And after you love your neighbor, you also need to embrace the areas of challenge or sacrifice in your life and trust or obey the plan, trust in the plan that He has for each and every one of us. And only then, dun lang po tayo makaka-discover ng joy in finding Jesus Christ. So again, my name is Randy Orhino from visitaiglesia.net.